As you know, the Mozambique will depend on cultivation, keeping of animals. So most of these areas which are more profitable were used during during the war. Quick training is just to respond the sound of this instrument called tick. So you have to train through this. Whatever you click, you have to give something like a reward. You'll make a relation between click and food. From there, well, you start training sniffing this explosive TNT. One of the advantage of using rats is rats are less weight to explode mines. Normally, these sand personnel mines need at least 5 kg and above to be exploded. So rats, well, mostly have 1.5, 1.8, 2 kgs, they will not explode mines.
Okay. Why is he your favorite rat?
This one?
Yeah.
Yeah, because I it's the one of the rats which I have now here, and which I trained from the young guy.